Hello everybody, it's Green Machine 55 here, and welcome back. And today, we are on House Flipper. And, like I said before in my last video, I said I was doing two videos, even though it'll be July 1st when the second video comes out. Both videos are supporting Pride Month. I was determined on that for this week. That's why I'm posting two videos this week. Even though, like I said, July 1st is Thursday, the day I have this one posted. But as you can see, in honor of it at least being Thursday and July 1st, plus the fact that I'm supporting pride, being pride in yourself, pride, etc., of whatever you want to call it. I mean, I know it's technically pride for, you know, for all genders, not just a particular group. But as you can see, I have a mix of American flag and pride flag mixed together here. Technically, that's supposed to be a form of AC unit. But in this case, that's basically a little heating unit for the house, for this place. I'm considering it as a heating unit. I've also installed a pool-hot tub back here. I don't remember if I had that shed last time I was here. And I also now have a storage, AC unit back here. So hopefully when I eventually sell this office and make a certain house my home, I will have, you know, basically a little more money out of this house. With or without the pride stuff on here. Anyway. But as you can also see, to add to the support, I've got pride here in the kitchen. I got a pride flag over here in the corner. I don't remember if I added anything else pride related. No. Here's a support to my trucking simulator. Which, by the way, I also put that as a background screen, background in my main computer. Not on this one, the computer I'm running these games off of. And look, I found a non-tattered, crappy-looking version of two of the posters that this office comes with. The good work takes hard work, and the work means victory, which is a way better version than the tattered, crappy version. And I'm so strong I can flip a house. I was gonna put another kind of poster in here. But, I couldn't find room in this place to fit it. I mean, I could have shrunk it somewhat, maybe try to shrink the width of it and put it over the door, maybe. But I don't want to spoil anything until the recording for next week comes in. But anyway, let's get to what we were here for today. Technically, by supporting Pride, I'm just supporting basically being myself. Besides supporting that I do have friends that are, you know. But anyway, one from Job Corps, one is a friend of mine, well, a friend of my fiance's that's a friend of mine as well. If you see these videos, you know who you are, and I haven't really talked to you much, but hope you like the video. I actually want to do one of the hgtv house flipping jobs, possibly, but I wanted to mention something. I recently learned from my fiance that I gotta find a job. I don't know if I actually have it on here. Find out in a minute. I don't know if it was this laser tag. It's one of these jobs. I know it was a bunker job. I don't know if it's this one. Hey, my buddies and I wanted to open up a laser tag center in an old fort. The only problem is what we uncovered inside. Please get rid of all of it. Aside from a couple of things we could use to equip the arena, the military crates and barrels should be perfect for that. It's a lot of work, but hopefully you'll find something inside to make it worth your while. Just take care not to burn yourself. Thanks, Alex. Yep, I think this is the one. Apparently, if this is the one I'm thinking of, I learned from her that the one tool I have not unlocked. I'll have to get out of this for a second so you can see what I was referring to. Sleep. Okay. You see this entire wheel. I got moving objects, cleaning, painting, selling, the two parts of building, construction, demolition, tiling, and paneling. But there's one tool I didn't realize I did not unlock. And then, of course, when you go outside, you got a weed whacker and a lawnmower that I unlocked. Thank God for the lawnmower. Because that would have taken forever to mow if you only had that weed whacker thing that you unlocked first. But I found out that apparently what this is, and I will show you in the next video, not in this video, but I'd be going through that job there. But I found out that there's a, basically a flamethrower. Where you can, I'm gonna probably spend the video seeing what all shit I can burn. And buying a specific house that's already been damaged by, anyway, to see what can burn and what can't. But let's get on with it, shall we? Let's get on with the video. Let's actually try out one of these HGTV related house jobs that I've been wanting to do since I got this DLC. Welcome to Sunset Bay. I am pleased to welcome you to this beautiful town of Sunset Bay. I am Greta Evans, and I professionally help families find the houses of their dreams. Many of them require renovation. And here's where we need your help. My name is Oliver Jordan, and together with Greta, we are helping families to find their own place here in Sunset Bay. The first house that needs renovation can be already found on the map. Is basically this one. Okay, come on. There we go. A new beginning. John and Nicole want to live in this beautiful stilt house. They need some help with cleaning and interior design. We got $6,500 budget, two choices, seven rooms, and got zero progress at the moment. So let's accept and see what we gotta do. And you can thank this DLC for the whole before and after details that you've seen since I've been back on playing House Flipper. You know, where it's like showing what the house looks like before and what it looks like afterwards when I like fix up and sell a house, or all the little mailbox jobs that you get to get all your tools unlocked and build up a budget to use. Trust me, the biggest thing I can't wait for is to get my hands on that luxury DLC. A new beginning. Welcome to your first job in Sunset Bay. Are you ready to help John and Nicole renovate the house of their dreams? While the house is small, the view is amazing. We'll have to make some decisions when it comes to the room arrangement. The shack under the house is especially problematic. Good luck, Greta and Oliver. Okay. When you work on jobs in Sunset Bay, there is a specific budget defined for each one. It's the amount of money that the family is willing to spend on their dream house. And remember to stay within the budget while renovating. Oh god, sweet galore out here. Oh, this yard needs mowed bad. I guess I can't use the mower out here yet. Let's see. Basically, right now I'm just removing trash. Right now I'm just removing trash from the area I'm in, which I don't know if that counts for every dang weed. Takes forever with the factor I don't have a certain tool right now. You little fucker. Get rid of those fucking weeds. It'll be a glitch, but some sort of progress doing that. And not costing a thing. Interestingly enough. Oscar. Let's deal with this trash over here. garden area. Oh god. Gosh, I really have to get rid of, like, all the leaves and shit. Garden area was just dealing with the trash. Around at the bottom, the lower part of the house. So, don't even fuck with the leaves. Let's go inside, starting with down here. Open sesame. First, let's deal with any trash that we have visible to click on before we go seeing what they want me to do here. Because I know what I'm going to need is a lot of cleaning. Okay, let's see what they want. Sauna and a bathroom. Being able to hop in the sauna after swimming in the sea sounds fantastic. Or just cleaning it up will suffice. This is a very capable storage room, maybe even suitable for a workshop. It could do with a chair though. I'm going with his choice. His idea sounds a lot better. I don't get any money for that. That sucks. Oh well, I thought I'd try. Granted, I do see your point, part of this. I mean, it's already got the wood to... It's already got the wood in here to... Thank you. How do you jump? I don't think I have to jump. I think I have to, let's see. Where is my house flipper? Left, right. Flashlight. Jump is space. Is there a couple of areas I'm missing over here or something? Possibly. I need something to stand on. Let me see if I can't try to jump onto that. So I can see over there better. Oh, there it is. There, got to that. What are you doing, Grish? Back over in here. Okay. Let's see, I need a chair drill. Let's see, I need a chair. Gretchen! Let's see, buy a chair. Rotate the sucker. So one, it goes in here. Let's see the next one. Let's see, lay that anywhere on the table. What's the last thing? Rounded trash can. We'll put that over here. There, that room is complete. Next! Alright, let's get out of here. Let's head upstairs for the next task at hand, which obviously is cleaning and attic stuff, so. Look at that view. Okay. Still has nothing up here in particular. Let's go through this door. There's a lot of windows cleaning here. I'll say, can I go through this way? Yes, I can. Okay, so. Anything in particular in this area? No, I think a lot of that's just gonna be doing some cleaning. Maybe. this room didn't have anything specific to do. The next room, however, does. First things first is getting the cleaning wand out. And clean the shit out of everything in reach. Before I do much of anything else around here. God damn, is this dirty. Got four windows to clean next. Oh, I forgot I haven't upgraded this yet. Yeah. 2, 3. The fourth one must be that other one back in the corner. Sell a chandelier with bulbs and a wardrobe. I'm guessing the chandelier they're referring to is that one. Sell that. And where's the wardrobe thing? And I'm guessing there's two. I'm guessing both of these wardrobes. The decision. Okay, here's the fun part again. Let's see what the options are for this. Definitely a TV. The room feels so empty without it. We can also add some decorations, a carpet, and a few potted plants. A fireplace could make this room feel more complete. A large corner electric fireplace would introduce a modern touch to the interior and make evenings even more pleasant. Let's see, I followed him earlier. I think I'll take her advice on this one. Are you sure of your choice? Let's do his choice. Okay. We'll do his choice. Let's see. Oh, hell no. That would look good in this one. Let's see, tabletop. Hmm. Let's do snowy like that. Like a golden color. That would actually go pretty good over here in this corner. Get in just the right spot. There. And let's turn her on. Ta-da! Okay, next. So, in a way, I'm still doing potted plants. Let's do pastel pink. A turquoise. I'm supposed to buy two of these. We'll put one right there. And we'll put the other one right there. Next. Let's see. Black, white, pink. Obviously, that's a chandelier, so all chandelier need to. Probably because one should probably go over. Here. All tasks completed. Dunk. You'll complete 100% of the job. You may now complete the job fully. Sure you want to complete the job. Complete. First HGTV house. Yay! Okay, well, I think that's gonna be it for this video today. Ooh, I unlocked another house. Complete each order to unlock new houses for purchase and renovation. Check your laptop in the office to see which houses are available for purchase. Ooh. I kind of want to look at that now. Because I did not know that, or I think I did, and I just don't remember. On the moon. Ooh, I've got to get that sometime. So that house on the moon, still got this. Alone home. Just married house, garden after building the house. Family house. Samara Meyer's house. Bunker. Man cave. Uninhabited house. Uncle's bunker. Terrible woman's house, old house with bunker, pink kingdom, garage with bunker, stilt house. That's the house we unlocked, the stilt house. Unsatisfying effect, hacker loft, house that is hiding something, huckster's house, boring house, turtle house, a house in a thicket, many generations house, home admin legends, house and home and car, house with uninvited guests, and some mayor's house after the flood, camping bungalow, burnt house, almost only a garden. Now, there's some damaged houses here. I don't know which one, or whether I might just do the almost only garden house property. But one of these properties I'm going to be getting my hands on for the next video. Let's just put it this way. Like I said, there's one more tool to unlock that involves going to that one bunker and that one bunker job. I will be unlocking that, and we will be getting to that. Not necessarily the next video. I will say this much. Next videos, maybe a parts 1 and 2, introducing something that we have done in the past that I wanted to get back into doing, and a series of doing more than one version of it as a which is space program, space-related simulators. There'll be a series specific that will hold all the simulators, but I will do a playlist, a separate playlist for each of the games as well, whichever you guys prefer. But I will be, the first one we're working with is one I already have. You'll have to go down through the video list to get an idea of what I'm going to be doing first. But, we're going to be getting back to that. But anyway, enough talking. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!